The exploded view command is located in the assembly tab of the command manager. Activating the command opens the explode property manager on the left-hand side of the SOLIDWORKS screen. Before beginning your exploded view creation, it's important to note that you should not press the red cross at any point, as this will cancel the command and you will lose all the work that you have done. To create the first movement or step, click the component or components to be moved in the graphics area. The component name will propagate the blue box on the left, and orange arrows and rings will surround the chosen component. Next, drag one of the arrows or rings to indicate the explode step direction. Arrows will trigger a translation in the X, Y, or Z direction, while the rings will produce rotation about the X, Y, or Z axis. As an arrow or ring is dragged, a ruler indicates the magnitude of the translation or rotation. To more accurately control the magnitude, use the explode direction field on the left to set an exact value. If you would like to individually select and move a subassembly component, make sure to activate the Select Subassembly Parts tick box found at the bottom of the Property Manager. If this option isn't activated, the entire subassembly will become highlighted and will move as one entity. When you are happy with the component position, press Done to confirm the step. Do not press the green tick at the top of the Property Manager, as this will complete the exploded view and close down the command. Subsequent steps are then created using the same process. Click the components or components in the graphics area, drag them into position using the arrows and rings, and adjust the magnitude value in the Property Manager as needed. Just remember to press Done at the end of each step to save your work. If you make a mistake at any point, do not press the red cross. Instead, use the undo arrow at the top of the Property Manager. You can save time by selecting more than one component and using the Auto Space Components option. Now, when dragging X, Y, or Z arrows, all selected components spread out along the chosen direction. You can use the associated slider to adjust the general spacing of all components, and the arrows to amend the individual component positions. Once all explode steps have been created, press the green tick to complete the exploded view. The exploded view now appears as a derived configuration within the Configuration Manager tab. It can be activated and deactivated by double-clicking, and an exportable animation can be produced via the Animate Explode / Collapse tool within the right-click menu. To amend your exploded view, simply right-click the exploded view in the Configuration Manager and choose the Edit Feature tool. This will reactivate the Property Manager, allowing you to change, delete, and reorder any steps you have created. If you would like to build your confidence in exploded views, check out our Essentials training course, which offers a comprehensive introduction to parts, assembly, and drawing creation. Our support team is also on hand to answer any software queries and can be contacted via phone, email, as well as the online portal found on our website.